Welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015 with the Rudeman. We are back in Ringwoods. In the last episode, we were continuing on finishing the harvest, and we ran out of daylight. So it's the next morning. It's about 5:50 in the morning, and we're going to get back at it. Let's see how these guys are doing. I had these... two combines running on field number 8. So we're getting close. This is field 3. And there's the other one, yeah. So this guy's working up a storm because he's servicing both those combines. And I'm assuming that he's doing okay because there's grain in the truck. So let's see about this guy here going to field 16, I think, and picking up straw. We just finished windrowing 16, so it should be ready. I'm seeding cotton. I've never done cotton before, and I thought I'd give it a try, so we're doing that. Let's go in here and do straw field 16, and back in and do straw 16 to silo. And then this run up here. Oh, it's down on the other end. I always forget for some reason I started this field down on this bottom end. Got fluffy windrow. All right, there he goes. Now, let's see, what else do we need to do? We were, we're seeding. I think that's going okay. Let's see. All right, is that what cotton looks like? Goodness gracious. Okay, so this guy's done with field 19. Field 19's a small field. So let's stop him. He should still have plenty of seed and fertilizer. To do the next field, which would be 14. Oh no, wait, we had a guy doing 14. Now see, the first pass, they always miss. I bet it's the same down there. Let's go down and take a look. I don't know why they do that. For some reason, the very first pass using course play, they stop early. And yep, did the same thing here. All right, let's spread this guy out. We'll catch this up here. Okay, so let's start that. We'll start that, drop that, and just do this one little patch here. Now let's run this to the next field. I don't know. This is crazy. Oh, I didn't need to do that because I want to do this bottom field again on 14, this little patch. Yeah, I've never done cotton before. Weird looking crop. All right, let's run up here and just catch this little patch up here. All right, let's drop it, turn it on. Turn it off, pick it up. All right, what's next? Let's see, we've got that one being seeded. Oh, he had a little bit more straw than I thought. I thought this guy was down to the last row or two, but he still had 4. It's okay. I don't need that windrow. I'm going to let the guy go. I've got a guy seeding this already, and I'm just going to let him go. We'll wait till this one's done. In the meantime, we can run over to field 17. It does not have windrow. And we'll get it seeding. I gotta check that other Superman. Make sure that's not at least a piece of equipment. Probably is. Which means when I slept the night, I paid for a piece of equipment I didn't need. All right, let's see what we got here. We're gonna do field 15, 17. Field 17 seed, and run him up here. We still have cotton. Drive the course. There he goes. Wait till he, no, I'm not gonna wait till he gets to the end, because if I start him over, he's gonna do the same thing on this other side. Let's see, we're gonna do this guy. Let's start him up and take him up to field 3, because we're gonna need field 3 done. And then we'll run the other seeder up to field 18. Either 18 or 12. I think I'll do 18 first. And before we're done, I'm gonna buy some more farmland, because I've got $3 million after selling the potatoes. See how much farmland I can buy up. I should have plenty of equipment. Shouldn't have to buy more equipment. So I should be able to use all my money on land. And that reminds me, I think some of the vegetable gardens were out of water. So I need to check on that. Might do that here in a second. Let me just get this guy out of the way. All right, and then, let's see, where did I have my wind drawer. Which tractor was I using with the wind drawer? Oh man. There. That one. Okay, so let's get rid of this. Let's grab that, and we're gonna do straw field 3. Get this thing windrowed, picked up. Like I said, this is kind of a waste of time, really. I don't need the straw. It does sell for money, but it doesn't sell for a whole lot. But I guess every little bit helps when you're trying to be a land baron and buy all the property up. Alrighty, so let's see, what else we need to do? We need one of these. He needs to be done. Let's see. Let's stop him. Get rid of this course. They should still have plenty of seed. And, well, I don't know if he does or not. I'm going to have to put seed and fertilizer in this thing, I think. I don't think there's enough to do that field. Cottonseed must be bigger than regular grain. Okay, so let's get this thing started. We can do seed field 18. Get it lined up, and then I'll bring my pickup up here and fill it up. None of these tractors have weights on them. I need to put weights on them. All right, let's park him. Get our truck. And run him up to the field here. See if we can wrap our self around a telephone pole or two, or tree. You know, I didn't notice, but there aren't any telephone poles, are there? I don't even know why they call them telephone poles. Because usually they're power lines, and the telephone company just added theirs to the power line poles. Usually it's the power company that puts the poles up. I think I know why. There was probably telephone before there was electricity. I mean, you know, so they had the telegraph lines. I think they just still call them telephone poles. Alrighty, let's see. I don't know. I'm just making shit up as I go. Okay, let's see. We're going to do a little bit of that. And a little bit of that. I'm not going to bother with the fuel because I don't have time. I'm in a hurry. I'm a busy man. Let's just get our truck out of here. I'll park it right here because I think this other guy might need some too. So let's get these guys. All right, let's get him going. Drive, man, drive. All right, I thought I had that out. Maybe I didn't. All right, there he goes. Now, let's check the other one. He's getting low, but he's not too low. He's got enough for now. He's about halfway done. I think he's got enough to finish this up. All right, so this is... What is this? What field is this? This is field 15, okay. That's field 15. This is field 17. This is field 18. So 15 was okay. I don't know if he's going to make it to the end or not. We'll find out. In the meantime, let's go see how... Oh, we needed this. And it doesn't have water in it, so we need to get water. Right, and I have water at the other farm, so... And I don't know if I'm going to mess around with... Oh, shoot. I don't know if I'm going to mess around with grass this round. I'm trying to do a harvest, and I've got lots of grass, I think. So I'm not going to do any grass. It just takes my time and effort, and I don't think I need to right now. So let me see how much water I've got in this tank over here. If you remember, I was running this tanker back and forth to the waterfalls getting free water because I'm a cheapo. All right. There we go. Fill me up, Buttercup. What else do we need to do? What have we got in stuff here? Let's see. Where are we at? Here, cows. We got lots of milk. I need to get milk going. And the cows don't have any... They do have manure. Where's the liquid manure? They've got... Oh, man, look at all the liquid manure they've got. I got to do that sometime. Feeding trough is empty. There's no mixed rations. There's no silage. There's no grass. They're not being fed. I'm going to be turned into the Humane Society. They do have water and straw, so they're comfortable. And... But that's it. Sheep own 200. They're okay. They got stuff going for them. And I don't... Oh, I do own other animals. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I'm starving my animals. Oh, shoot. Well, I don't know if I can worry about that right now. All right, you know what? It looks like these guys are just going to meet in the middle. Oh, no, they're not. Yes, they are. Let me stop this guy. And... turn this off. We'll let him finish up and we'll get this equipment taken taken care of. And then I'll get the windrower up here and start on this field. Let's just run this right on down to the truck itself. Right, filled him up. Put that away. Take this combine. And move it over this way. Uh-oh, can I make it through there? Yeah, plenty of room. Okay, I'm going to have to move my equipment off this thing if I buy this field. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I think what I'll do I can sell those big tractors. If I'm not cultivating, I can sell those big tractors and the cultivators. Can't I? Let's see if I want to do that or not. How many of those do I have? I've got two of those. Am I using those for anything? That's the question. Because the other ones work for the seeding, and if I don't need them for cultivating, then I don't need them. Okay, we have two of those. 27. So let's sell those. Okay, and then what else have we got? I have too much equipment. To get rid of this equipment, I could buy other equipment that I might need. Let's get rid of those two. I mean, we got money. We can always buy them back, right? Okay, I'm trying to trim this up because now, look, I can move some of this stuff and start working this field if I want to buy it, which brings me to the point of what do I want to buy next? Okay, so we pretty much have everything down here except for 13 and 21. We've got 12 and 10 on the side of 11. We've got 9 up here and 7. So let's concentrate on this center area here. I'm not going to worry right now about 21 and 13, I don't think. We'll see how far money goes. Let's do 10 first because it's right there. It's right there and it's cheap. We can do that. Let's buy 10. Let's buy 7. Why is 7 more than 10? Oh, I guess it is bigger. Okay, let's buy 7. And let's buy 9. We'll buy 9, and we still have $3 million. I think we can do 13 and 21. What do you think? Buy 13, let's buy 12. We're still $2,500,000. Let's do 21. And then that doesn't leave very much, does it? I think we can probably buy the whole damn thing. Can't we? I think we can. I think we're almost there. Let's buy the rest. 200,000 there, a little bit less than 200,000 for each of those, number 4, and then 22, and we've got it. We still have 1,700,000 left, and we have every field. Oh, we're going to be doing a lot of seeding, aren't we? What if we do this all in cotton? That'd be a bang. The crop I've never done before. Oh, I hope it works. All right, let's get rid of these guys. Where are we going to store our equipment? We've got no place to store it. What am I going to do? Where do I store this stuff? I might have to drop this. Shoot. All right, let's just do it. Do it. All right, we're gonna put the wheels down, and we're gonna drop it there. And we're gonna have to move that other combine. It's in the way. Get out of the way, combine. This one looks like it's never been used. Oh, no, it has. It's dirty. It's just not real dirty. All right. Wheels down. Lower. All right. Got that one taken care of. And that one's done. Oh, it is done. We were done. We knew that. Start him up. And if we're lucky, this will fit in that truck. But I need to find out if there's anything in that overloader. There is not. So we can put him away. All right. Let's get this guy over to the grain truck. And we need to get that windrower. Oh, windrower's in trouble. We got stupid combines in the way. Oh man, stupid combine. Okay. Put that away, drop it, unhook. Grab that. Next. He's not started. Let's start him up. Get him out of the way. Alright, put that down, drop it like it's hot, unhook. Alright, back to the farm we go, although I don't know where I'm going to put them. Actually, I could, oh, what is this? You missed a big spot. Well, that's not too nice. I'm not going to mess with it. That's not enough to mess with. Okay, so I think I can pull these things in. I don't do anything back here that I know of. Let me just kind of park these things out of the way. Let's grab the next one and get rid of these trailers over there, which I don't even know if I need. Well, I might use them, you never know. Then I got to figure out what how do you harvest cotton? I don't know. Is cotton a header, a regular wheat header? Is it a corn header? I don't know. I've never done cotton, so I don't know. Uh-oh! Damn it! I'm gonna get myself stuck here. Oh crap! What have I done? Oh, geez. Look what I've done. Oh, he worked his way out. Now I'm going to wrap it around a tree. Yeah, I know. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to get this out of the way is what I'm trying to do. Okay. Now, the problem is if I buy a new piece of equipment, there's going to be right where the piece of equipment's going to go. So let's move it over here like I was going to try to do in the first place. And just stop it right there. Grab Nexton. See if I can do this a little better this time. And then I've got this one. We'll do the same thing with it that we did with the first one. And that's just move it over here in a place where I don't really function, where I don't work. Right here. All right. Now, what do I have left in the field? This guy. We can stop him, get rid of his course. Okay, where are we going to park him? Let's park him right behind this other... Oh, I hit the... Took the corner too tight, didn't I? Alright, he's done, and I need to refill him. So, what field is this? This is 15. Alright. Yeah, let's stop him. And get rid of that. We need to refill him before we do the next field. Let's do field number 10. We'll work our way around now that we own 10. I need to get rid of those things first, though. Let's see. Need a tractor. Come here, you. Farm silo is empty. What is that? That's not him, is it? Okay, there's another Superman someplace. There, what was he doing? He was still selling stuff and he's rented. Oh, geez, I knew I had a rented one. Drive now. All right, let him go. He's done the damage. Okay, let's get this guy. Whoa! Collision course. At this point, I don't know if I'm ever going to do windrowing again, but you never know, so I'll keep this. I just don't know where to put it. I just don't know where. I don't know where. Let's put it at the garden shop. I'm not working in the garden shop at present. These two trailers. Again, I don't know what these trailers are being used for. Nothing at the moment. But I may, based on how I bought all of that property, I may need them for crops. If I have fields that I'm not doing overloading on, which some of those small fields are not big enough to overload. Take the time to get this cedar going. Whoa, ran over myself. What the hell? Alright, let's see here. Let's get this thing down. Okay, so we're going to be doing seeding and fertilizing. And we're going to generate a course. This is farm field number 10. And we have 22 meters. We're starting in the southwest, heading north. Activate that, generate the course, save it. Seed field 10. All right. Now, I think we have enough to do this one. Very small field. Let's run around. I really need to buy weights for these tractors. They're so squirrely. They're not too bad, but they could use a little weight. All right, so let's drive the course. And then let's move this guy out. I can't believe we had enough money to buy all those fields. Gee whiz. We got a lot of work to do. Gonna be one massive harvest of cotton. Okay, looks like this guy is done, is he? On what course, what field is this? This is 16, field 16. So let's stop him, get rid of this, and let's get rid of this product. I'm highly debating whether I want to do field 8. It's going to take forever to do this draw in field 8. I don't know. I just don't know. Where in the hell is he at? What? Where am I? Field 3. Field 3. Well, it looks like field 3 is done windrowing, so let's go ahead and pick it up, I guess. Straw. Field 3. All right, let's get that windrower out of the way. Oh, I forgot. I had this guy doing his thing. Nothing in the front trailer, and I wasn't aware of that when I had him dump into the bottom trailer. Oh, crap. Did I just lose my trailer? No. Alright, so he's done. Let's just pull him out of the way. We don't need him right now. Park him there. What else we got going? This guy's done. Stop him. Ah, I just don't know. I guess I can pick up this field. That's a lot of straw. It doesn't look like I've done this field before. Seed field 10. Let's put that up while I'm looking at it. Oh, goodness gracious. Great balls of fire. I guess we're running this way. Back and forth this way. Start right here, I guess. Okay, generate course. Field 8. 19. Oh, whoops. Whoops. Do that again. 19 meters. We're in the southwest. This time we're going to be heading east. Activate that. Generate the course. Oh, shoot. Straw field 8. And then did that work? Well, not that way it didn't. All right. There. I just got a little straw outside the field. Oh, well. We can pick it up some other time. All right, we were doing water. Oh, these guys are ready to move. Let's see. Water. What were we watering? We were watering the vegetable gardens. So I'm going to go ahead and send this guy there while I get the cedars taken care of. Let's do a transport course. We're going to transport main farm to north farm. Main farm, 20. Main farm to south farm. North farm to south farm. South farm to north farm. Main farm to north farm. Right there, last thing. All right. Okay, there he goes. Let's check on the cedars. Oh, goodness. Let's see, that one's done. Let's stop field 17. We're going to move this guy. Let's straighten him out. And let's fill him up. We've got to get our truck over here. Missed some patches, but... Oh, what happened? He didn't finish the field. What? Why is that? Why did he not finish the field? I don't understand. Alright, I don't understand what happened. Why did he not finish that field? Whoops. Growth. No, not growth. Yeah, look, he didn't even come close to finishing the field. 15 didn't finish either. What? I don't understand. Alright, let's go back to 17. And let's look at that. It looks okay. That is super strange. Let's find out where we left off here and figure out what happened. Left off right there for some reason. That just doesn't make any sense. Let's see if we can pick up where we left off. I don't understand. Something went haywire. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I'm just flabbergasted. All right, let's see if he takes off from here. Oh, God. Scared the hell out of me again. Swoosh used to scare me, too, so it's no surprise that a lightsaber coming on would do the same. I have no idea what happened, why it stopped. See, it always stops early on this first pass. I'm going to let him go because I don't understand what's happening. And what's wrong with the Kenworth? Oh, I forgot to tell him to stop. All right, well, I'm going to go ahead and stop the episode here. Hope you had fun. If you did, give it a like, share it with a friend, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you on Ringwoods in the next episode. Happy farming.